Hello friends and welcome to Passion for Cooking. Today I am sharing recipe for veggie cheese pasta. First boil lot of water and add 1/2 tablespoon of salt to it. Add 1 cup pasta and boil until al dente. Strain the pasta and pour some cold water over it to stop further cooking. In a pan, add 1 tablespoon of butter and 2 teaspoons of chopped garlic. Stir fry for a minute and add cubed onions and stir fry again. Then add veggies of your choice. I have added sweet corn, sliced baby corns, carrots, capsicum, red and yellow bell pepper, some sliced olives. Now stir fry the veggies and add 1 teaspoon of salt or as per taste. Add 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper crushed. Cover and cook on low flame for 5 minutes. This way veggies remain crunchy. In another pan, take 1 tablespoon of butter. Add 1 teaspoon garlic chopped and stir fry for a minute. Add 1 cup milk. Bring it to the boil and simmer for 2 minutes. Add corn flour slurry prepared by mixing 2 teaspoon of corn flour to 2 tablespoon of water. Mix it until thickens. Now add 1/4 cup of regular cheese grated. Mix it with the sauce. Add 1/4 teaspoon of red chili flakes and 1 teaspoon of oregano seasoning. Give it a quick mix and your white sauce is ready. Now add stir-fried veggies and boiled pasta to the sauce. Mix it with the white sauce. You can increase the quantity of white sauce if you like it that way. Garnish with some grated cheese and your pasta is ready to eat. Thank you for watching the video.